And so I crashed on the path when I